Hi, Mick here for Guitarist, and we have a couple of new Sir heads in on demo. The first one is the Corso, a very small 5-watt amp that looks very cool, powered by a couple of BH7 output tubes. It has a whole bunch of switches on the front to let you go from really super clean all the way through to fully distorted tones. And quite interestingly, instead of a master volume, it's got kind of an attenuator, which all the way left means you can use the amp without a speaker plugged in out of the direct output. The second amp is the Badger 35. There's also an 18 and a 30 in the series, but this one runs off four EL84 valves and is designed very much with classic British sounds in mind. It too has a really interesting master volume, although it's not a master volume, it's a power scaling function which essentially controls the voltage of the output. Also, you've got a drive control which controls the input to the power amp section. So what that means is, instead of just a straight master volume, you can essentially drive the power amp at any level of volume, which is really great for different tones and textures. So we're just going to play through some sounds using a couple of guitars. Hope you enjoy this demo. Thank you.